Hello, this is Eric at Prince George Ford, and we're taking a look at the 2021 Ford Mustang Mach-E in a premium trim and powered by a 68 kilowatt hour battery, providing you with power to all four wheels, giving you all-wheel drive capabilities, and around 265 horsepower. But let's take a look inside. First, looking into the back, we have a nice power liftgate that opens up and out of the way for you, revealing your cargo area, which can always be expanded by folding down your rear seats. You have a 12-volt power outlet there. You have a cargo privacy curtain, and this closes again with another simple press of a button. All the doors on the vehicle open with a simple press of a button, and then looking into the back, where you have spacious seating for three with a nice Activex interior, much like leather. In the middle, you have fold-out armrests with two cup holders, as well as having a USB and USB-C down there in the middle. And since this is a fully electric vehicle, you have room in the front for a trunk or a frunk with kind of cup holders, emergency release. And then your charging port is actually right here in front of the driver's side door. Looking into the front, you have power windows, power mirrors, and power locks, as well as three memory buttons for your power adjustable driver's seat and mirrors. Now, sitting in the vehicle with it running and looking at the steering wheel, on the right-hand side, you have your hands-free phone and radio controls, and on the left, you have your cruise controls with distance pacing technology and your lane-keeping system, I believe. And then you have your digital cluster here with your speedometer, of course, what gear you're in, and your remaining distance and charge, so the distance you can drive on that charge. Then moving on to your center, your infotainment screen, which is radio series and Bluetooth capable, so you have plenty of options there. And then you have your navigation screen, so you're hopefully not going to get lost, your Bluetooth phone controls, and then your trip information. Since it's not here on your cluster, you have it here in the center. And then you also have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And in the top left, you have your vehicle settings, such as drive modes. You have Whisper, Engage, and Unbridled. You also have one pedal drive, so if you're you use just the accelerator pedal. If you're not accelerating, you're braking, so you can effectively drive with one pedal. You have your camera settings and view. You do have a full 360 camera in this vehicle, so you can see all around, and a front-facing camera. And then you have your parking assist, you have your access settings, and your driver assistance features. And then moving on to, just put that back in the radio, but moving down, you have your climate controls here with dual zone front climate, heated front seats, and a heated steering wheel. And then moving down entirely, you have this tray area here with a wireless charging pad, so if your phone is compatible, throw it on there to charge. Then you have a USB and USB-C, and underneath all that you have another tray area. Then you have two cup holders, your main shifter on a dial, you have your parking brake, hazards, and your park assist. And then you have your armrest here that can be lifted up and out of the way to access your center compartment here with a 12 volt inside, so you can plug something in from there too. And then last but not least, you do have a fixed glass panoramic roof so you can let in the sunshine. But that should cover our look at the interior. So now if you're interested, feel free to give us a call at 250-563-8111 or just come on down to the dealership and have a look for yourself and have a nice day.